Your nephew, who doesn't believe that you're an X-Men?
My nephew, my 4-year-old nephew, Bear.
Yeah.
He is obsessed with X-Men, obsessed with X-Men. And I'm like, Bear, I'm an X-Men. And he's like, no, do real X-Men. And it's like the most infuriating.
You have a video of little Bear, you trying to talk to him. This is really
funny.
This
is like a mild version of what he does.
Here is Jennifer and Bear.
You know that I'm an X-Men? Bear, I play Mystique in X-Men. Acknowledge it. He hates it.
He hates it.
What a cute kid, yeah.
He
really, she really is.
When I was on the phone with the producer for this, I was telling the story, and she heard Bear go, as soon as I said X-Men. He's like going through a thing. He doesn't like my work. He was in the Hunger Games, and the epilogue, like the last, you know, whatever, blah, 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 at the end, played my kid. And so he's on his way to visit me, and he goes, Dad, do I have to be in this one? Cute.
I think he's cute. Yeah. I want to show him a clip.
I think he's cute, too.
Yeah. Wait, like, what was I saying? That you were saying that you
don't
think
he's cute? I don't know. It sounded that way.
It did. I didn't mean that.
It felt like I had to defend myself. Anyway, here's the X-Men clip. Watch, don't watch. I don't care.
No, no, here's the X-Men clip. Please watch. Jennifer Lawrence, X-Men Apocalypse. Take a look at this.
I was on a plane like this with my friends, about your age. We called ourselves the X-Men. Hank and I are the only ones left. I couldn't save the rest of them. I told you I'm not a hero.
But you're a hero to us. Seeing you that day on TV changed my life.
Mine too.
Mine too. I mean, I still live in my mom's basement, but, you know, everything else is, well, it's pretty much the same.
Ha-ha! Jennifer Lawrence!